cold start to your Friday. Temperatures around 7 o'clock in the 30s for much, if not all, of central Mississippi. The coldest back off towards Leake and Itala counties at or below freezing. 34 in Jackson, Vicksburg, as well as Natchez. 37 in Bassfield and 35 in Macomb, in Belzona. As we head through the day today, we will warm on up, and we are looking at temperatures getting into the 50s by around 12 o'clock. That sunshine really helping us out. Mid to upper 50s and even a 60 degree mark along and south of I-20. Our northernmost county is a smidge cooler in the mid 50s to be expected up towards Kosciuszko and Belzona. Overnight tonight, we'll have a couple of clouds move on in as a weak disturbance rolls on through. This could trigger a couple of very quick and light splash and dash showers that should clear on out shortly after daybreak. But clouds will hang around through the day tomorrow, especially down in South Mississippi. It will be mainly cloudy, but areas off towards the north should see a lot of sunshine by the end of the afternoon. Temperatures are going to be dropping, though, even with the clouds in the mix. 30s across the board with a couple of 40s south of I-20. And then as we go into the weekend, things continue to cool on down. We have an area of low pressure, the same low pressure that brought that cold front through earlier this week, dragging cooler, drier air on in. And then a high pressure back off towards Texas is going to bring a double shot of it. So by the weekend, we are going to be even cooler. Many areas in the upper 40s with a couple mid to low 50s possible along and south of I-20. If you're traveling for the Celebration Bowl, kickoff at 12 p.m. tomorrow in Atlanta, we are looking at a chilly forecast over into Atlanta and Fulton County. Temperatures in the 40s with breezy conditions, making real field values in the upper 30s. And then heading into next week, all eyes are on a big polar blast that could affect much of the country. And we're looking at temperatures about 15 to 25 degrees below average, both in the morning and in the afternoon, if not more. We'll have more details on that as we go into the weekend and next week. But do keep in mind, as you have your travel plans and your Christmas plans, that you may need to have a plan B because of how cold we could possibly be getting going closer and closer to your Christmas weekend. As we head into the weekend, we are looking at the possibility of our first hard freeze. Make sure you winterize those pipes and protect them. Bring any sensitive plants inside, any pets outdoors, bring them on in as well. Going into next week, we'll have a couple of showers move on through Monday afternoon into Tuesday midday, and then the first day of winter officially starting on Wednesday. Definitely going to feel like that as well, with wake up temperatures in the 20s and 30s and highs in the 40s.